1,000 feet, total distance from the city of Manila to Taipei, Taiwan is 720 nautical miles. We expect over total distance in a little bit less than 2 hours time. We're expecting fair weather route. However, it is for the BRX policy to keep your seatbelts loosely fastened throughout the flight POC. Ladies and gentlemen, temperature at our destination at Taipei is at 31 degrees Celsius. And it's cooler in the evening, about to cool at 25 degrees. Flight time to cover the total of 720 nautical miles is 2 hours. And if we can depart on schedule at 5:50, we expect to arrive at the Taipei International Airport at 6:50 local time. In the meantime, please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. I'll be getting back to later on and update you towards the latest weather information. Mabuhay, welcome to Philippine Airlines. Correction, expected time of arrival at our destination is at 7:50 or 10 minutes before the hour of 8 in the evening.
Attention, please, for paging for passengers, Mr. David Tracy. Mr. David Tracy, Mr. Geoffrey San Vicente, and Ms. Salazar. If you are on board, please identify yourself to any of the cabin crew. Thank you.
Hindi, compare sa iyo.
Thank you.
aircraft staff will be closing doors, so all passengers must now take their assigned seats. Your seatbelt security fastened. Thank you.
各位乘客，现在要观看舱门的，请做好系好安全带，请把手机伸至为定型模式状态。Copy,
doors are cross check. Thank you. Sa inyo lahat, buong puso po namin kayong tinatanggap dito sa BR-894 patungong Taipei. Mabuhay! Ladies and gentlemen, Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino and your four-star national carrier, welcomes you on board BR-894 bound for Taipei. Our pilot in command is Captain Johnny Iliscopides. This is your flight purser, Grace Paclebre-Kaga. Our flight time is approximately 2 hours and we shall be cruising at an altitude of 34,000 feet. 321. Please watch the cabin crew nearest to you. To fasten your seatbelts, push the ends together. To tighten, pull loose end of strap. To loosen, tilt buckle and pull. To unfasten, lift up a buckle and pull free end to release. If you are with an infant, fasten your seatbelts and wrap your arms around your infant's waist. Your life vests are found under your seats or in the middle of your armrest. On a water landing, remove sharp objects from your body. Slip vests over your head. Take tape around the waist and push ends into buckle. Pull waist tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull down sharply the two inflation cords found at the lower end. If life vests fail to inflate, blow into mouth tubes. Push pin inwards to release air. Do not inflate the life vest inside the aircraft. The lamp will automatically activate when the battery is immersed in water. In the unlikely event that emergency oxygen is required, oxygen masks will drop from above you. Immediately grab the mask and pull firmly towards you. Put over your nose and mouth. Pull elastic band for snug fit and breathe normally. Keep mask on until you are advised to remove it. If a child or other passengers near you need assistance, put your mask on first before assisting them. Emergency exits are clearly marked throughout the cabin. Please locate the exit nearest to you. Remember, these exits may be behind you. In case of power loss or smoke in the cabin, emergency lights and path markings will lead you to these exits during an evacuation. For further information, please study the safety cards found in the seat pockets in front of you. In preparation for takeoff, make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened, seat backs in upright position, large electronic devices like laptops and tablets in your seat pockets, window shades raised and tray tables stowed. Once again, welcome to Philippine Airlines.
Thank you.
在是把裤环扩着，并可自行调整松紧，裤环向外拔即可松开。如果你和婴儿同坐，请先扣好自己的安全带，然后紧抱婴儿。您的救生衣就放在您座位的下方，或者是在座位扶手的下面。当飞机出现状况，需要在水面紧急降落时，请先除去您身上的尖锐物品。使用救生衣时，由头上套下，腰带拉至前方，扣好，拉紧。在离开机舱后，用力拉下端的两条小绳，并可使救生衣膨胀。如果救生衣没有膨胀，可使用两边的吹管吹气。如果需要泄气时，只需将吹管的气针往内按即可。在离开机舱后才可以操作救生衣。救生衣进水的同时，装在救生衣上的位置灯将会自动亮起。当机舱失压时，氧气面罩会自动从您的上方落下，请即刻拿下面罩，罩住口和鼻子，调整松紧带就可以正常呼吸。如果您身边有其他需要帮助的乘客，请先确保自己的面罩戴好，再去帮助别人。在机舱两边明确地显示着紧急出口的位置，请留意距离您最近的紧急出口，它有可能在您的身后。在走道或座椅旁边装有逃生路线指引灯，紧急状况发生时，逃生出口指示灯会自动亮起，请您按照灯光指示路线寻找距离您最近的出口。如果想进一步了解更详细的信息，请仔细阅读您前方座椅带领的安全须知。现在我们准备起飞，请您系好安全带，竖直椅背，打开遮光板，竖起桌子，请确认您的手机已经设置为飞行模式状态。再次欢迎您乘坐菲律宾航空公司的班机。
Apologize for the warm cabin temperature. It will be adjusted to a more comfortable level once we have gained altitude. Thank you. Crucial be dimming the cabin lights as a safety requirement. Reading lights are found in the passenger convenience panels above you. Thank you.
为乘客等飞机起飞后，我们才能调整机舱内的温度，敬请大家见谅。我们将调完客舱内的灯光，如果您需要用灯，请您打开阅读灯，谢谢。
cabin crew take of station C.
Take off stations. Oh, shit. slow your main knots, we should still be more than 10 kilometers. At this point in the flight, we have to be in relation to Airbus C-1. Joining us on this short hop to the city of Taipei. We hope you enjoyed Manila. We wish you a enjoyable rest of the day. Once again, thank you for choosing Philippine Airlines. Today we hope to serve you soon. We want to reach your place. Bye-bye.
reading lights found in the panels above you. Thank you.
为乘客们立即将着陆，请确认安全带系扣好，谢谢。
Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft comes up to stop and if the seatbelt signs have been switched off. We remind you to check areas under you for items you might leave behind. For passengers who need assistance, please deplane last. Our cabin crew and ground staff will be happy to assist you. On behalf of Captain Johnny Iliscovides and the rest of the crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino and your four-star national carrier.
Thank you. 另外，温度为31摄氏度。在机号安全带的指示灯关闭前，请继续留在座位上系好安全带。在飞机完全停止之前，请打开行李架。下机时，请小心打开行李架，以免不平坏了耳声到您和您旁边的乘客。在此，请代表菲律宾航空公司机长 John Lipiscupi的先生和其他机组人员感谢您选乘菲律宾航空公司的班机，祝您旅途愉快。
Thank you. Labas ka.
Entry ko na kayo na